We've started at Wetton Mill. We just walked up the gully now to Sugarloaf. We're going to break left up the side of it somewhere up here. Then over to Ecton Hill, Ecton Trig Point, past some disused mines, and then up to Wetton Village, and then through to Thor's Cave, and then back, pending extra bits we see on the way. So let's say approximately 5 miles. Toot. Ecton Hill, just come to a disused mine. Apache helicopter. Apache gunship, there, look. There, coming, just turning towards us. Hope he's not live with ammo. Come on up here, boys. Go on then, through here. Head off of this hill now and then go that between them two hills straight in front of us, and that brings us out eventually to the village of Wetton, and then just across from there probably half a mile with the Thor's Cave. It's quite a short little route this. We did this about 3 years ago and it seemed to take ages. Wetton Hills.
Oh, look at the black sheep. Take a picture, Andy. They're so cute.
sheep just through the door. About to see them, isn't it? Dropping into Wetton, through village along the concessionary path to Thor's cave. Hopefully, I got this place to ourselves, which would be good. It's Thor's cave. This is underground river.
Yeah.
It comes up.
Really?
So this is a full flowing river at times, yeah. Out of the cave. Put my torch in my bag now. Right? Yeah. Come at a different time of year. I'm guessing this will be absolutely 3 foot of water cascading down. Get my torch out again. If that's just a little cavern, if it carries on through. Looks like it stops there, but not taking my bag off to faff. Go on then. There we was back. 3 hours, 32 minutes, 6.15 miles.